Actually, the creator of Home Alone based it on a book, and it was like the reality was like the robbers were just like a figment of his imagination.
You're shitting me.
No fucking way.
No, they are not.
Really?
No, yeah, no, that was completely made up.
God damn it, every time.
I trusted you. I, like, my stomach dropped like I was at the top of a fucking roller coaster.